teams very shortly as the players head out. It is a massive game at the Estadio Nuevo Mirandilla, a very nervy occasion, a very tense occasion. There's no confidence. Jonathan Bamba from international duty. Here's a ball inside, well dummy for Aspas, and of course it is Iago Aspas. Brilliant finish after the clever dummy presented him with the clear opening. And Celta's first serious attack of the game delivers a goal which could be so... ...made in by Hernandez. And the header down is just wide. A good opportunity for Maxi Gomez. He got free. He was left totally unmarked. And Juanmi. And he fires it across the face of goal. Decent opportunity.
Their side as well. It's going to be Alcaraz going for goal.
Good save by Guaita. Forced into action for the first time. The first attempt on time. Now, Carcelén with men in the middle for the cross. It's falling down for Alcaraz. And his volley well kept out by Maxi Gomez. Vicente Guaita in behind to find Aspas. Sanchez can send in the cross. Svedberg with a chance to make it 2-0, and he does. And Celta have taken a big step towards safety. And what an inspired substitution. Williot Svedberg, he's only been on the field for a couple of minutes, and he found space at the far post, unmarked, to receive the...
Play slightly wider today. He's roamed inside now and sends in the cross. Oh, and they've pulled one back.
Is that the moment to change the season for Cádiz? It's Juanmi, his first goal for the club. And now watch how this game changes. Good cross from Guardiola.
Navarro, able to find Carcelén. Cross isn't a bad one.
And it's towards goal from Juanmi, but he could only guide it off his thigh, I think, straight into the arms of Guaita.
Now Zaldúa, can he get a cross in? Floats it up. Ramos flicks it on.
Guardiola! Oh, he mishit it. What a chance. What a chance for Sergio Guardiola. And he completely missed
the game. Near post delivery. Headed high by Duvikas. And now it'll fall away for Machís.
Oh! Darwin Machís! Unbelievable finish. And Cádiz have rescued a point. A stunning, stunning strike.
Just sensational.